She has diabetes, and without insulin, she's not gonna make it.
I'm up for it.
Oh, God, thank you. There's a pharmacy not far from here, and I'm sure they have some insulin pens. I'll be right here. I don't want to leave her.
I'm Hugo. Mother Helen told me that you can be trusted. Our brother Grant needs someone to help him with the town's public address system. We must tell those who are still alive that they can seek sanctuary here. Would you go to Grant and help?
Yep.
God bless you. Head to the radio tower and give Grant this recorder. This is what he is to broadcast. I'll contact him on the walkie-talkie and let him know that help is on the way.
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Girl
I was telling you about. She's got 104 fever. She's delirious. Thinks Bobby's trying to kill her. People are starting to panic. They're only 10 years old, and they want her dead. Look, I know you're doing your best, mates, but time's running out. Every minute counts.
Need to talk. We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
Uh-huh.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station. Have you found the tools?
We need someone to scrounge some batteries for the flashlights. At night, we turn off the lights so as not to attract undue attention. Would you be willing to help us out with that?
Yeah.
I was hoping you would say that. Look in the shops, cars, homes, they can be anywhere. If you find anything, bring it back. These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan. These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan.
She agreed?
Oh, one of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
I don't think so.
There's no other way.
Man. Oh my God, you did it! Thank you so much! Thank you!
Let's see what we got. Pass up anything useful.
She agreed? Okay then.
Please don't let them suffer any longer.
Hold on, Lisa. These people are gonna help us.
That's it. Great. Thank you. Let's hope this gets us the hell out of here.
Mother Helen's recording? Thank God Mother Helen sent you to help me. I couldn't do this on my own. I could use your help. I'm hooked into the town's public address system, but I can't broadcast anything until the loudspeakers on the building rooftops are activated. You think you could help me with that?
Yep.
Great. If you activate all the loudspeakers, then Mother Helen's words will be heard by everyone who can still be saved. You will find them on the rooftops. We must let everyone know that they can seek sanctuary in the church. We can't broadcast if the loudspeakers aren't activated, right?
Yeah.
Let me know when it's over.
You are heaven sent. The answer to our prayers. Her husband is with the Lord now, and the baby she carries is all she has left of him. May the Lord be with you and protect us all.
Please don't let them suffer any longer.